And then I want to conclude my presentation with messages to the policymakers. So what's new at the ITU Telecom World in 2009? Among other things, in my eyes, I am interested in how technology can be useful for people and society. And in my eyes, two things impressed me. Dynamic Africa. New generation of telecom regulators are there. And it is mobile telecommunications that replace the telecom generation of telecom regulators. Second thing, the ICT is now really a social tool. It's not an idealistic statement in the paper anymore. I saw many NGOs using mobile phones, although it's very basic function, but working in the rural villages in Mali or Guatemala to save the life of the children and help the poor farmers and fishermen. So what I have learned here is that the key is SMS. Yes, this session is about mobile web, but the development is starting and the people are eventually training themselves by using SMS as data communication. So to summarize, it's low-tech innovation. The innovation starts not with high-tech, but low-tech with ideas. Then it is a summary picture of the way I see the policy scene to put the mobile telecommunications in the context. The mobile telecommunications cut across all the policy areas. M-Health, for example, has a cross-section with the health policy. M-Payments, like M-Pesa in Kenya, has a cross-section with the finance policy. And M-Learning, following the M-Health, like nurses' education, it has a cross-section with education policy. And the more application will come to the world, the more cross-section will emerge. But we have to put the telecommunications in the whole social context. In the developing countries, we still have to need the basic infrastructure. Electricity is essential, and telecommunication network itself. And also what the policymakers should see is the people who benefit from this infrastructure. Basic education, for example, literacy. Still, we have to keep in mind that 1 out of 5 population in the world are illiterate, and 2/3 of illiterate population is women.